What's a soulmate?
It's a... Well, it's like a best friend, but more. It's the one person in the world who knows you better than anyone else. It's someone who makes you a better person. Actually, they don't make you a better person. You do that yourself. Because they inspire you.
If you were my friend, you would want me to get better. I like science. Why don't you want me to get better?
I do. There's no situation where I wouldn't want that for you.
I wrote about what it means to support someone unconditionally, even when they haven't been entirely honest with you. And how everybody needs somebody to be inspired by.
At some point, even though we're quite different, you've got to trust me.
Riley, I've always been your friend.
I know.
I'm sorry. Okay?
Pretending not to love you was the hardest thing I've ever done.
Thanks.
The walls were closing in. I'd take off. This time I stayed. For you.
I'm doing it for you, Riley. I care so much about you, I want you to know that the truth is always the best thing.
Have you even been in love?
No. I have never been in love.
Yeah. My ceiling is a planetarium. But don't worry, Riley. Pluto will always be a planet in my room.
Mm-hmm. Good. You're the same Farkle no matter how much money you have.
This is really hard, and maybe I just need some time. I'm always here for you.
The Dark One is immortal. Emma isn't. Bring her home to me.
I've been in love with Riley since the first grade. Why do people like this game?
I was not expecting that.
Me neither.
Supposed to be funny. Who are you?
Killian Jones. But most people have taken to call me by my more colorful moniker. Hook.
Is it Captain Hook?
That's a new bird of me.
I'm afraid because I do have a future with you.
You do?
Yes. For the minute you take away the darkness, my future begins.
Switch off our computers and look in each other's eyes.
Nice job, partner.
We're able to touch each other's hearts.
Partner.